How to upload video on Vimeo on Chrome. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So without any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Chrome browser on your device and on the search bar, just search for Vimeo application or the browser. So just tap on the very official site of Vimeo app over here. As you tap on that, make sure that you are logged into your account. And here, as you tap on it, you can see the option of upload, import, create, record, or host. So you just have a tap on upload option over here. And as you tap on upload, it will lead you to a new page where you can select the files in order to upload. So just tap on choose files over here. And as you tap on choose file, you just have to select any of the image over here. And then tap on done. And you just have to wait until it gets loaded over here. So just make sure that you have the stable Wi-Fi connection. So here it's uploading, and until that you can just add the title to this video and then tap a description as well over here. And then you can give a thumbnail and create a content or the select a content rating. After that, you just have to make sure that you can mention any of the tags or language, copyright, and so on, and then tap as set as default. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed watching it, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell notifications. See you next time.